Greetings. Welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening. Our latest update will be about our two loved veterans in the television and entertainment industry, Ntate Don Mlangeni and Mitchell Boots. Most of us got to know them when they were playing for Isidingo and we fell in love with them. In Isidingo, Ntate Don was playing Ntate Zeb Matabane and Boots was playing Shirelle de Villiers. Let's check what is the latest about them. The latest about them is that they are set to join Legacy SA, the much anticipated show that is starting on the 21st of September. This is according to what Patu Makwarela stated on his IG account. Let's check that. Patu posted this on his IG account. Legacy SA, the beauty about the team is that we are working with legends and veterans. The great Bradon Mlangeni joins Legacy SA starting on 21st of September 2020 on Mnet 7 p.m. Monday to Thursday. On another post, he also disclosed that Mitchell Boots is also joining the Legacy SA, and this is what he said about it. What Chesa Picture telenovela without timeless TV queen drama, the goddess Mitchell Boots coming to Legacy SA as Angelique Price. She'll bring all that lead. See you on the 21st of September, 7 p.m. It looks like it's gonna be a bomb of a show. All the veterans are joining it. Remember, Siyabonga Twala, who was playing Biaki on Isibaya, is also coming on board. It's going to be lit. That will be all from my side. Please leave your comment down below to let us know of your views regarding what we've just covered. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you again in the next update. Bye.